Hey, hello guys, me I here, and today I do a mechanical keyboard review, and it's the Me Too. As you can see, it's the Me Too, 10 keyless, and you may think, why you don't have a Corsair keyboard, Razer keyboard, Philco keyboard, Ducky keyboard? I have a Me Too keyboard, and you know why? It's because of the price, guys. The price is $25, or Euro, sorry, Euro. Around that price. So depending if you want full size, it's like 30 euro, 25 for 78 keys, like this, 10 keyless. Every keycap is black and it has lights behind it. It's not RGB, so it's not shuffling between lights, but it's one steady line behind every key. On the top you have white, green, blue, red, and you can see that. I put off the caps lock because I hate that in gaming, because I misclick a lot on it and then you have double typing and stuff. But it works guys. And I will tell you why I have the escape button replaced with a normal keycap. Because I like it, because a red keycap, but it's Cherry keycap compatible. So you can put Cherry keycaps on it. Very nice, guys. So in my opinion, I could not find it. It's not a fact though. It are Kale switches from the Kale brand. And this Kale red, but we tell you a little bit later what other sources and other switches you have. So guys, let's dive deeper in. Function button, you can click 1, 2, 3, and 4 is for lights, more lights, higher lights. You can also do page up, page down. RTS lights for RTS games, FPS lights for FPS games, if you like that. I prefer to have full lights on, but or completely off. You can do brighter function. Windows lock button, you can lock your Windows button so you're not going to Windows while gaming. A very nice feature. Mostly all keyboards have that. Page up, page down for brightness control. Up or down. You can do page function F11 for sound off. You can see that on the top. All symbols you can do with function button. Sound off, sound harder. The key buttons are a little bit curved upwards, only the Alt and the Control. It's annoying, so I replaced them with normal keycaps, but they are a little bit curved towards me, and you feel like the edge, the front edge of the keycap, it's very harsh in your finger. I don't like that, so I have replaceable keycaps for the Control and the Alt. A little bit of an overview. Sorry, it's a little bit dirty. I used it for a half year. It's not dirty, but it's from vaping electronic cigarettes. It's a little bit of vaping, but my camera is very picky. I cleaned it, my keyboard, but it's very picky on dirt. It's cleaner than it looks on the video. Sorry guys, sorry. You see a little bit of the whole keyboard. Now I show you the back. Very nice grippy rubber grips. Very nice. And also thick upwards a little bit. Very nice thick. Clips for different height of your keyboard if you like that. I like to prefer to have a flat keyboard. But if you want it, you have a little bit more curved upwards. I did it with my hands. Very nice. It's the Me Too Zero keyboard. A little bit of show of clicky sound of keys. I'm not really typing now, I just click a little bit to show you the different keystrokes on the keyboard. What sound? You may think why you talk between it. I like it. But yeah, it has like a lot of colors. And the top has orange, white, green, purple, blue, and red. A lot of color, different color lights. Very nice. spacebar. You can buy it on AliExpress, guys, for 25 to 30 euro. Very nice price with KO Red switch. And it feels identical as the Cherry MX Red. Maybe even better. It's really like you can punch this keyboard and it doesn't do any kick to it back. So guys, this is the end conclusion. I want to say one more side note. The keycaps are double molded and engraved. Not engraved. Yeah, it's engraved, but not laser etched, but engraved. And double molded for more durability. That's pretty nice. And shining through the letter type. So it's pretty nice, guys. Is it worth the price? Definitely, guys. It's KO Red switch. And it's 4 times cheaper than a Ducky One keyboard. So if you're on a budget, I would say this keyboard is MIAI proofed, guys. For 25 euro on AliExpress, you can buy it. And if you want a full size, it's around 30. So guys, this was it. And thanks for watching. And see you guys next time. Bye bye, guys. Bye bye.